satire is also a literary device. It is always used in literature, in drama, in prose, or in poetry, or in novel. The satire is an attack on a person, or on a group of persons, or it is an attack on a social evil, or social folly, social foolishness, or the foolishness of someone. The main purpose of satire was to ridicule, not to hurt anyone, not to abuse, not to curse, but to make a fun, we can say, in short. So it is intended to ridicule and not to abuse, though it may often be bitter. It may often be bitter. It hates the sin and not the sinner. The main purpose of a satirist is to focus on the sin and not on the sinner, or not on the sinner. And it is more playful than hurtful. Its aim is to ridicule